Right, okay, so once you've removed the rubber case here, so it's made of rubber. You see? That's the manky side of it. Obviously this is going to get clean, so just like pull these clevers one side like. This is your start 45, start 45. This is your light, pop-up light. That's your pitch control. And that's the back of your tonar. And this whole cast part of the turntable here, I think it's settled in with, I think it's 10 screws that are gold like that, and they've got like built-in washers on them, so they're unique, so they do stand out, but I would suggest you keep them separate. Now don't use a drill for this, please, because this is really, really delicate. Don't drop it, and we'll get back to screwing it in after we've done what we've got to do. But it's really one of the most important parts of the deck as well, because it's where the weight and the sturdiness of the deck comes from. So, voila, on to the next bit.